So on this shot, what we're going to do, we got the eight ball on top of a bottle. We'll take our cue ball, spin it into the bottle itself, knocking the bottle out of the way. Eight ball is going to drop straight down. Cue ball is going to come back over and go over and make the eight. Just like that. Just like that.